We're up here in Sturgeon Bay, Wisconsin. Mark's doing a little pre-fishing for the Sturgeon Bay Open. No better place than to test out his revolutionary new lure, the Hukinator. In developmental stages, let's see how she works.
Waller! It's a Waller! Waller! He's coming up Wallering! Just barely hooked.
Good job, Trent. Good job, Trent.
Another one for the Hukinator.
What do you got, Trentster?
The Hukinator does it again.
Godzilla.
My God. And this is in developmental stages, boys and girls.
You better start reeling.
Got it. It's a horse. I don't want to horse it in, man. The Hukinator might be good, but it's not. It can't work miracles. Comes, Mark. Oh my God. The Hukinator does it again. You're on to something here. You are on to something with the Hukinator. My God. What a hog. Man. pukinator.
Hee-hee! HawgNSons TV, baby.
Dylan, Trent, you turn the camera on?
Yes, sir.
We got a double out here.
The hookinator.
Woo-hoo-hoo! I got a 5-pounder.
You got a nice one?
I got at least a 5-pounder. Ooh. So do you.
Man, I think you came up with a gold mine, Mark.
Dude, that is a haul.
The Yukonator doesn't.
Keep it down, keep it down.
Oh, you don't want people to see it.
I don't want people to see this. What do you have to do besides me?
Don't forget to hold the fish up for the audience. Beautiful, baby, beautiful.
Maybe not. Baby.
Crispy. HawgNSons TV. They're excited now, buddy. I got them worked up.
This is a good one.
Yes. Hold on. Okay.
Oh, look at this monster. Big one. Mike. Gigantic.
I want to give a shout out to Rob McAndrews. Hell of a good